How do I resume? No. Continue. Unmute myself. Resume share. Oh, wait. Does that literally just mean that? Whatever. All right. Mrs. Lamont. On the heels of what Lamont has to say, I agree almost to a T. For major writing applications, I always start with a shitty first draft. I start my writing with proper spacing, font, etc. Then I sit back and think of what I want my essay to look like. Then I decide on my paragraph sentence structure. That is easy and makes the most sense for the reader. Then I make my first all things shitty, shy of structure introduction. No, first draft. See? This is why we use my technique. Yeah, I have no clue. Then I make my first draft, all things shitty, shy of structure, shy of, I don't like that, with first draft of all things shitty, shy of structure, introduction, and paragraph. Shy of structure, introduction, and paragraph, introduction sentences. Then I let my mind go crazy. Oh, yeah, I was going to do that, so I was at the end. Actually, I'm contradicting what I'm saying now. My sheet mate just mentioned that I don't have the right font format or spacing. And I'm sitting here writing about how I do that, and I'm not even doing it. I don't even follow my own advice. Makes me a psychopath or something. Then I make my first draft all things shitty, shy of structure, introduction, and paragraph introduction sentences, and let my mind go crazy and type as fast as my mind can wander. Additionally, when Lamont says that she makes her, I gotta find a book. I am looking for when she said she makes her stuff longer than it needs to be. You know what? I don't care that much. I know she said it. I don't want to waste the time to find it because it's better spent doing other homework I have to do. Take my word for it. She said it. Additionally, when Lamont says that she makes her, I believe, introduction, paragraph twice as long as it needs to be. Initially, when Lamont says, I don't want to quote her because I'd be wrong, but it makes more grammatical sense to quote her, so plagiarism and stuff. Additionally, when Lamont says she makes her introduction paragraph twice as long as it needs to be. Additionally, comma. This holds.
You're supposed to do that.
This holds near. I wonder if the transcript will like say me talking and then burp, like an onomatopoeia. This. I wonder if it also picks up curse words. This holds near and dear to my heart because I always make first and second drafts way longer than they need to be. Then, and only then, do I reduce what I say into loaded sentences that ideally have no quote unquote filler and are concise and descriptive. Descriptive. All right, it is started at 9:10. It is currently 9:53. I was cooking some mashed potatoes and pork in there, so I'm gonna say it's safe to assume it's been 20 minutes. It's been a pleasure with you, Neo, with you, Zoom, and I have finished what I have to say, and I will now double space Comic Sans, because everyone likes Comic Sans, right?
No, Times
that's
New
everyone's, Roman. That's everyone's favorite font, Comic Sans. I hate Comic Sans. I think everybody does. Well, goodbye, everybody. It's been a pleasure. And have a wonderful night. Shit. Do I click end meeting for all?